Thank you. Tradition represents the original idea adapted to the understanding of the average peasant. The green man is a personification of the mysterious influence that produces the phenomena of spring. It is hard to say why it should be so, but it is so. There's a connection with the ideas of irresponsibility, of wantonness, of idealization, of romance, of sorry dreaming. The fool stirs within all of us at the return of spring, and because we are a little bewildered, a little embarrassed, has been thought a salutary custom to externalize these subconscious impulses by ceremonial means. It was a way of making confession easy. With all these festivals, it may be said that there are representations, a simple form, with out introspection of a perfectly natural phenomenon.
The stiff, curved needles are only about an inch long.
Particular
crew, merely three in a cluster.
Are to be noted the custom of the Easter egg.
And the puzzle will
definitely save your fish, discussed elsewhere in this essay.
The
procession of the equinoxes has made spring begin with the entry of the sun into Aries the ram instead of Pisces the fishes, as was the case in the earliest times recorded. The grateful and the Celts. This is a considerable advance on those purely naturalistic phenomena above described. The Great Fool is a definite doctrine. The world is always looking for a savior. Sentences are spoiled by ill-advised avoidance of repetition. For everyone that is spoiled by ill-advised repetition, faulty repetition results from want of care. Faulty avoidance results from incapacity to tell good from bad, or servile submission to a rule of thumb. Far graver defects than carelessness.
1601 with tax.
This article is accordingly of slight importance compared with that in which the other side of the matter. The Romans regarded meaning of an ass as an evil omen, but the animal was honored in Arabia and Judea, and it was in Arabia that the ass of Silenus spoke with his master. An old fable gives us a poor idea of the ass. Jupiter had just taken possession of Olympus. His coming men asked him the eternal spring time, which he accordingly granted, charging the ass of Silenus to bear the precious treasure to earth. The ass became thirsty and approached a fountain guarded by a snake, who refused to let the ass drink unless he parted with the treasure. The stupid animal thereupon bartered the gift of heaven for a skin of water. And since that time, snakes, when they grow old, can change their skin and become young again, for they have the gift of perpetual springtime. But all asses were not so stupid as that. In a village about half a league from Cairo, there dwelt a mountebank. He possessed a highly trained ass, so clever that the country people took it to be a demon in disguise. One day, the mountebank mentioned the ass's hearing. How are we to compress that? Shall we omit?
Then we went to go get breakfast.
Our great. Everyone does it.
Thank you.